He's back at it with Deltarune. Yeah, same with FF7 Remake. I am just taking my time with it. It's nice to take your time with games. Like, when I originally played Persona 5, I, like, speedrun that shit. Like, I beat that game 2 weeks after it came out. And, like, I lived and breathed Persona. And, like, that's fine, too. But it's nice to just take, like, a little brisk walk and just take in everything. Like, just wandering around and being like, oh, let me just explore every little thing. Because I can take my time. It's like, be like in Persona 5, loading screen, take your time. I'm taking my time. So where are you at in Final Fantasy 7? Alright, this lift should take us out of here. Also, I don't remember what my Rouxls voice was. I think it was just, like, really nice. Now, it might take a while, so... Get comfy, everyone! Oh, hell yeah. Let's get comfy, comfy time! And of course, Susie is, like, putting her shoe against the wall like a badass. Hey, Rouxls. You know Lancer's dad, the king? Yes? When we meet him, you think we'll have to hurt him? Susie? I mean, I could easily smash him, but also I was thinking, like, I was talking about how when I finish Witch's Heart, to find a new game to add as the main game, but I think I might make Deltarune the main game after I finish Witch's Heart and then switch over to End Roll or Your Turn to Die. Because I wouldn't mind making this the main game, because I'm having fun with this game too. I mean, I could easily smash him, but you guys, I know that's not really your thing. Yeah, especially since they added more environmental stuff in P5R, so it'd be nice to take in the environment. Yeah, I like noticed how in P5R, like, the advertisements will change depending on who your target is and stuff. It's really cool. I'm just doing side quests with Tifa right now. I really want to meet Aerith again soon. Oh yeah, you're like big Aerith stan. I want to get I want to get Final Fantasy VII too, because I am also a big Tifa. Well, not Tifa, but like Tifa's good too. I like Tifa, but Aerith is like big waifu material right there. You're more about, groveling like total losers. Oh, you're kinda almost done with the game, actually. Oh, okay then. I guess I will do End Roll or Your Turn to Die then, instead of this game, if I'm about to finish it. And I was thinking, maybe I could do that too? Susie, you mean want to try acting? Well, I'm not really into drama, but, well, actually, she would be into drama as in beating people up, but not, like, theater arts, maybe? Susie, we'd be happy if you acted with us. I know I am a theater major, and even I can't stand half of the people I have classes with, so it's understandable. And don't worry, we'll be there to help you. You won't have to figure it out by yourself. Sure. Alright. The problem with my drama class is, like, everyone's kinda about themselves and, like, not cooperating. And that's never really fun for, like, a cooperation-focused class. Hey, Rouxls. Susie? Are you still gonna make those, cakes? Well, will you stop making fun of me? Never. Well, if I have to, I guess. If it gets me some cake. Then I'll bake you as many as you like, alright? Yeah, like, you can make that many, dude. About how long would you say I have left of this game? I'm kinda curious. I didn't know that I was that far into it, but I guess I am, kinda. Well, this is our stop. Didn't even get any elevator music. What the hell? Hey, Chris, wait a sec. You know, I'm starting to realize it'll be easier for us to get out of here if we all get along a little more. So, next time we fight an enemy, if you tell me what to do, I'll listen to you. Nice. But, you know, don't tell me anything stupid, or I'll go back to smashing heads, alright? Nice, now she won't attack everyone. Chris, I'm counting on you, okay? It's mostly because Deltarune is still incomplete, so rip. Also, I did not see what popped up. Shit. I'm guessing it was saying Susie is now going to help and act. Ooh, this music gives me like a... What is the game called? Boktai? There's like this old Game Boy Advance game, I think. And it had like a little sunlight detector. And this sounds like something that would play in like one of the vampire mansions. Susie, character development! I live for character development, bro! Elevator to prison. Formerly known as elevator to basement, which just happened to have a lot of cages. Oh, hello. Are we not fighting? Oh, we are fighting. Rudin Rangers came sparkling into view. Let's see. Oh, you can have her compliment. Told Susie to compliment the enemy. Are you serious? What good can I say about someone trying to kill us? Aw, Susie, if you're stuck, why not try saying something you wish someone say to you? You're unbanned from Free Ham Sandwich Day! Oh my god. No one ever said that to me before. Complimented the enemy. Nice. You guys look like you're gonna kill me. Shit. I need to get some Danmaku. Or hold on. I'm gonna have you defend, and then I'm gonna have you get some free heals. If I can dodge this, that'll be a nice use of my, heal. Okay, that was a good use. Alright. Then, now we'll spare you, because I forgot what Susie's speed was, and I'll say it's pretty slow. So what's that? Is that a portrait of our baby boy? I love my baby boy. Rudin's room. Yes, that's the door. Nice, let's go. Got some treasures here. We sold all of our beds to replace them with treasure. My back hurts, but life has never been better. Nice. I mean, why not use some of that treasure to buy a bed, though? Hey, it's you! You're that peaceful lightener! Whoa, you even tamed the beast that was tormenting us. Beast? What beast? Said Susie joined the party for real. Oh, okay, nice. Oh, you even taught the beast to talk? Here, have a choco diamond. Nice, I got a choco diamond. Normal everyday riches acquired from a legitimate source. Late, but mom needed something. It's all good, thank you. What is the button for the menu? I forgot what the button for the menu is. Is it? It's not that. What is the button for the menu. Oh, there we go. I figured it was quite small, but some people really like it. Oh, and it's like, does it heal randomly? Is that what it does? Or do I just have to try it out first? I know there's some games that do that, like you have to, there is this one game, I'm not sure if it's all of the games, because I actually don't remember playing the Pokemon Mystery Dungeon games, but there is like a Mystery Dungeon-esque game that I got on Steam, and like you have to use the items first before the description can tell you what it does. Oh wait, I'm always dumb with the pacify spell. I should have done it on the Root and Ranger. God damn it. I think it heals randomly, yeah. Oh nice. I'm so dumb! Okay, we'll just convince some more. Root Buster, spear anyone. I'm curious. It's like, is it like do damage to them and then they're like, oh, I'm not gonna fight you anymore. Be like in SMT when you damage something, and they're like, oh, can you please spare me? Every time one of those SMT monsters talk to me in Persona, like, the items they give me are never really all that good. Wait. It's a door. Let's go to the bake sale. Yeah, let's get some items. Probably got a lot of money. Oh, we got some choco diamonds? Yeah, let's buy some choco diamonds. How much money do I have? What's the button? I never remember what the button. Oh, it's CTRL. Okay. So, does it show me how much money I have? Oh, I have $803. Yeah, okay. So I have a lot of money. I can buy a bunch of stuff. Let's buy some of that. Do the heart diamonds or heart donuts heal? Just like the choco diamond. I don't know. I am like stuttering so bad right now. Like a good investment. I mean, it might heal 1 HP, but it might also heal like 1,000. So, you know? Oh, wait. I gotta go to the door. Castle. But I feel like, are we supposed to be running away from the castle? It doesn't sound like what we're supposed to be doing. I don't know. I think I gotta go back. I don't know, just call it like, I feel like we gotta go talk to the baby. I feel like we gotta convince him, you know? I feel like we're just running away from the baby. Let's go talk to the baby. Supposed to kick Lancer's dad's ass. Alright. Well, we'll also see the baby, so it all evens out in the end.
So the worms have decided to crawl out and play.
Who's there?
Those fools!
Oh shit, are you like a theater? Oh god, you'd probably be all into Shakespeare, huh? How would you pronounce that? Rouxls card, thou our greatest adversary. Thou may have cloddest, past all pals, all the rest conundrums. But thou's were created by utter weaklings. Is your mouth okay? Is he like drooling or is his like mouth cut up?
Now prepare thyselves for the strongest puzzle of thou's life. Toil, worms!
I kinda like him. I kinda like dramatic characters. Rules card. Rules card, okay. What am I doing?
Lost? Frightened? Confused? He's just extra. Good! Ha ha ha! Toileth in despair at the world's strongest puzzle. God damn it.
Oh my god. I love him already. I mean, he's a terrible father doing that to my baby boy, but yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's fight. I mean, let's pacify. Oh, we can have her flirt! Oh, hell yes. Let's flirt, baby! And hell no. Aw, Susie, it's okay if you don't know how.
What? Shut up! That's not the problem.
Are you sure?
Alright, look, wise guy. I'll show you.
Watch this. So, oh no, that's not Lancer's dad, so it's okay. Oh, okay. I thought it was Lancer's dad. Come here often? How he felt awkward and left.
Hey, get back here and let me flirt with you!
Feel free to stand. Nice. I will stand then. And Happy showed no emotion at all. No, let's flirt. Let's flirt! How can I pass what? You ordered Susie to flirt with the enemy. Hell not. Let's see Rousey do it.
I suppose if it can't be helped. Happy, your beauty is just transcendent. Your hair is like a waterfall of... Wait, do you have hair, or...
Oh hell yeah, I am totally gonna flirt more.
Oh dear, wait!
Not so easy, huh? Why was I able to pacify that time then? Oh shit. Smells like a lonely kiss. Let's flirt, let's keep flirting.
Oh my god, Chris, I can't! Do it yourself!
You said some sweet lines. The enemies were deeply enamored. Okay, now we can stare. Ed Happy's body moves silently. Hold on, I wanna see, can I do any more flirting? I wanna see if I can do any more flirting. Flirted with the enemies. It worked. Susie did not help. Nice. Okay. I love flirting. I hope this game eventually will get like a sans dating, or not sans, like a Papyrus's dating thing, cause that, I love that. Huh, which way should I go? This is just a room. Okay.
the right way, which is the wrong way.
Looks like Kathy sold all the gems and replaced them with beds. Looks extremely well slept. Kathy looked at you kindly. Your sins against Kathy were forgiven. Looks like a bed. Will you rest here?
No, you won't. It's not your bed.
Oh my god, a game. Let me not infringe on the privacy of people's own houses by sleeping in their beds for once. Yo, let's keep flirting. Let's keep flirting. Okay, it's just gonna keep saying that. Alright. Oh, I can spare all of them. Nice. Some more flirting. Yeah, this music definitely has Game Boy Advance vibes. Oh shit. Hello, son. My greatest boy. My greatest son. We got another puzzle. Gah! Those guys really think that was all I had. Wrong! It's time for you to feel my real power! Behold, my ultimate puzzle! Have at you! Oh no, I don't know how to solve this. Please, spare me. Face the true, strongest puzzle, worms! This time, the difficulty art magnitudes grander! See thou in 100 years, thou feeble insects! Oh no, I don't know how to do this. I can't just push this on this button. Oh no! Oh. Gullible worms! That wasn't really my ultimate puzzle. I have a waste better one right here.
Can we see it?
No. No, come back. I love you.
Wait. Go down here.
Ooh, we partying. Yo, this is lit.
I'm the first party member. I'm in charge of the DPS, dance and party soundtrack.
Nice. Got some sweet tunes.
It's a bed for three people, or one three-headed person. Oh, let us take your coat and put it in the toilet. Ha! Which we don't even have. Please try the baseballs. Yeah, eat so many you choke. Do they eat sports? Then we can all play Twister. Just stay out of our way. We lose even by ourselves. What's with the trees? Kathy is the second party member. It's the healer. She was in charge of catering the party. Unfortunately, the cake she commissioned was destroyed in a field somewhere.
Oh, we gotta get the cake then.
It's a tree for parties.
Love it. I love tree parties.
I love party trees. It's a giant baseball for parties.
It's a boombox. It's playing clubs music.
Oh, I can't turn it off?
Damn it. There's some KK bubblegum on there. Wait, shit. I keep doing that. There's a shop?
Oh! Yo, he looking. You got that drip.
What is thine interest? Oh my god. You wanna give the cake? I can give the cake to the party. Oh shit.
I'm gonna go do that then.
After I see what this dude is all about.
Tell me about yourself.
I am the Duke of Puzzles. Rules card.
Shit, like, you keep
moving the thing over.
Hold on.
Okay, that looks fine. Okay, just making sure that I can read the chat still.
My hobbies include us. Calligraphy, law keeping, bug keeping, cages.
I hate how I'm using this dude as... I love this dude.
And long walks in the dungeon.
I knew it. He was gonna... I was like, if he doesn't say long walks somewhere, then I'm deleting this game.
Artist thou, one of my admirers, Roy?
Yes, I am very much your admirer.
Oh, to give the cake to the party, gotta have hammer guy.
Oh. I sell to us.
Ha ha ha! So I might amass at funds, worms, an army of funds.
Then deliver it to the baker guy.
Okay. So where is that guy at then, for the cake?
So that I may crush it, thou, like fermented grapes, into a most delicious and adult beverage.
Are you making, you having wine?
Then he'll give you the complete cake you can give to party.
Oh, nice.
Vengeance! Ah, ha, ha.
Oh, how I amuse myself. Let me move this over a little bit more. Okay, so tell us about the king.
Our lord king art a cruel and terrifying monarchy.
I love the way you spell. It's so wrong.
However, he's also brilliant, for he decideth
to appoint me as Duke of Puzzles. I think Baker Guy is in the field of hopes and dreams.
Okay.
After pretty much everyone else was fired at, are placed inside a cage. Truly a benevolent ruler.
God damn, the way he winks. This dude is the new Metaton. He's hot.
The sun, on the other hand, is more troublesome than a fistful of fleas. He always asks me the worst queries. And calleth me his lesser dad. Oh my god. He's his other dad. Our relation is none, you little water beetle. I placate you for your father's sake, yo.
Him and his dad are dating.
Let me see. I do not wish to hear your MP3s. I'd rather listen to the sweet song of death.
How is he anyhow? Aw, you actually do care about him. Okay. I guess I'll buy some stuff because I want to give you money. I want to be your sugar daddy. Rouxls Roux. Fragrant sauce. Oh, yes. I want some of Rouxls Roux.
Oh, I carry too much?
Shit. Hold on. Let me sell us some items. I'm not selling the Lancer cookie. I'm not selling the cake. Wait, I already have the cake. Okay. I guess I'll sell some chalk diamonds. I just bought those, but whatever. If it's for you. Get some Ruru. Get some Brave Axe. Get a dainty scarf. And an amber card. Okay, that's all he's selling.
Okay. See that with the dungeon worms?
I can't believe this. Okay, so... pull that up, equip everyone. Did I get anything for Chris? I'm not sure. Oh, but I can equip an amber card on him, but I think I got that for Susie, so... yeah, I didn't get anything for him. And an amber card. Dainty scarf. Yes, I will put the other amber card on me. Get some spookiness up. Okay, so let's go to or cake? As they say, all royalty must have cake. It is the rules. Like Marie Antoinette, let them eat cake. Okay. I didn't want to fight you. I just want to leave, please. Nice, you guys. I'm the diamond, here's the rough. Body tackling the soda machine. Oh my god. I'm gonna scream. I want to see Suzu body tackling the soda machine. Whoever can spare the fastest wins. So I was watching a stream, like a YouTube episode, I mean, of someone playing through this game called Wander Song, and got to the part with this one character, Audrey Red Grave or something like that, and all I could think was that she looked a lot like Chris, except completely different in attitude from Chris. Like, she's got a really similar sword and, like, got the, like, cape and all that. Like, the color theme is kind of complimentary to Chris, too. So I'm like, I kind of want to see them be friends, or at least Chris. Oh, can't move that. At least have Chris convince her to stop being a terrible person. Because she's kind of like, she's the hero of Wander Song, except at the same time, she's the villain. But I'm really enjoying watching that playthrough of Wander Song. It's of a secret to sneak it. I cannot talk. Is this not the field? Gold goals. $1 monthly tutorial weekly. Do I have enough for a monthly tutorial? Oh, okay. Is this not the field? Is the baker. Come here, baker. This way I have. I'm not sure if that cake that I have is the one that I need or not. I'm kind of dumb. Hold on. How about I examine the cake? That might help things. Top cake. This cake will make your taste buds spin. No, don't fight me! You know what? I'm gonna channel some. I'm gonna kill y'all. I just had to take out my frustrations for a little bit. I'm sorry. I just wanna run past you guys. That's great. Okay. So I gotta find the baker. So where is he at? I'm actually gonna look up a guide maybe. Cause I'm dumb. Anyway. Oh no, don't kill. Well, it's okay. I had an error. I had an error anyway. It wouldn't let me kill. Okay, let's see, did the stream go up? Okay, the stream did go up. Alrighty. So where is the baker? Do you know where the baker is? That lives on Tory Way? That's okay, I just saved, so... If anything, it just got rid of the fact that I tried killing someone out of frustration. Okay. Can you please not attack me? I'm just trying to get some delicious cake. Please. Please. Please, I just want some cake. Sir. Hey, you two didn't mess with my hideout, did you? I wonder if hideout might be overselling it a bit? Nah, I took a nap in there, so it's basically my house now. I mean, if the hole fits, then it's a home. Beautiful, beautiful dance work, bros. I do not want to fight you! No! Not rival. What's that mean? Susie became antagonistic. Why bother training? You'll never beat me. The enemies became tired. Download Toho again. Okay, so I'm gonna heal Rouxls. It's a heart donut. Oh, nice. Yeah, sticky. Wait, there's a treasure over there. How do I get to that treasure? How do I get over there? Were you here before? Before the king came along, I used to eat the leaves from this tree. Now I still do that. Such is the way of the worm. Oh, worm. Okay. I don't know how to get over there. That's... Do not. Okay, so is this where I go to get the thing? Hello, do you have a cape? Oh well, I am the smith Oh! I can fix anything, weapon, armor, I can even fix you. Oh well, what will it be? Fix item. Oh. Okay. Oh, do I need to get the cake first before I can have him fix it? That makes sense. Okay, so... I just wasted some time. Okay, so... okay. So... Well, I'm done. I gotta get the cake first. Please, no one fight me. I still think I should be able to give them that one cake that's in my inventory. Can I do that? Please, no fight! I just wanna run, bro. Battles are cute, but when I'm fucking around, have the cake. Can you talk to me?
Rouxls' card was standing here. Sorry, I'm sighing. I didn't get much sleep.
Yo, this character is me. Put it to the game. They like Rouxls' card and they haven't gotten any sleep. Can I not give you a card? Fucking pizza. What pizza? Can I not give you the cake that I have? Eventful stream. You know what? I will keep going in the story and I will do that. I will get the cake for the next stream. I will just keep going in the plot. Why did I go? Did you meet the baker? I met the dude with the hammer and I didn't have anything for him to fix. And I do have a cake in my inventory, the top cake. I'm not sure if that's the cake that I need. I met the dude that could fix a thing, and then I was like, oh, can you fix this item? And he said, you do not have any items to fix. I'm like, oh, okay. It's a music player. Listen to the contents. Yes. It's full of cartoon splat noises. Kind of digging implement. It's a hole, presumably dug for fun. Remember that you can't go back after you go fight Lancer's dad, okay? Okay. So if I go see and I go to Lancer's fight, then I will restart. Yeah, you gotta give the top cake to the baker. Okay, so the baker is at the field? Or is the baker in the castle? There's also buried into the ground here. I feel like I'm going brain dead. It's a hole made recreationally. You found 20 rupees in the hole. Unfortunately, that's not a useful currency here. Yeah, this ain't Legend of Zelda. A bicycle is lovingly tucked into bed. Yeah, just have all your pumps come out. Beautiful sun. I love my boy. He just has some fun. Let's save, even though we haven't progressed in anything. In the field, you met him earlier. Oh? Shoot, so I gotta get out of here again, then. Oh, fuck. Yeah, just keep hitting me. He was crying because Susie ate the cake. Okay. I should really stop, like, I should shorten the amount of games that I switch between. Because, like, with this game, like, with all the games except for Witch's Heart, like, I forget what I was doing in every single game. Maybe I won't switch to Enroll after all and like wait to clear two of my games before starting anything. I'm thinking of starting Enroll, but I said Enroll, but I'll have it be whatever game people want most. Like, I did a poll and Enroll and Your Turn to Die were tied. I sweat. There's an elevator here. Oh! I'm sorry. purple beast. Whoa, nice cheer. Look, Chris, I've got fans. Okay, I'm out of breath. Me. That's me right now. Where are you, Baker Dude? No, it's okay, and... No! Don't fight me! I'm fucking around! I just know for sure that you already met him. Okay. Oh, wait, where are you going? Can you guys please stop fighting me when I am trying to navigate the area? I mean, it's nice that I'm getting money, but... Oh, hello. Margariba! That cake is soothing with power. It's my cake, isn't it? Did you repair it? Will you return it? Yeah, I'll give you the cake. Goddamn. Finally. Yes! Edamame! My old cake. I'm so happy I could spin. My friend, share in my riches. I have many worse cakes I do not want. If you're not carrying a cake, come here and I'll give you one forever. Treated the top cake for the spin cake. Now I'm going to continue to spin and cry, spin and cry. Nice, okay. The remains of the cake are still smoldering. Okay, so do I just straight up give this cake to the people at the party, or do I give it to the hammer dude? Stop! Stop fighting me! Either you give them at the party or you're able to keep the one he gave you. Okay. So I don't go to the... I can't remember if he makes another one or not for them. Okay. So I guess I'll try and see if he fixes it and then go to the castle. Wait, why do you want to go back to the hammer guy? Oh, to fix the cake? I don't know. Okay, I don't have anything to fix. I'm just dumb. Since he gave me one of his broken cakes, like the spinny cake. I'm so sorry. I thought since he gave me a spinny cake, I gotta fix that one too. got to the party. Oh my god. I'm the first party member. Oh wait, I gotta give it to the lady. Oh. Happy is the same. Remember to take some publicity out. What? That's a risk that one always runs when ordering a cake. Take my cake! Giving misinformation. It's okay. Even if you give me misinformation, it's okay. I love you, Mama. Wait. No! Is this where I'm supposed to go? Enough worms! Where's the cake? Thou may have cheated them through mind puzzles, but in combat, thou shalt be scattered about. Come, maids, prepare for battle with the cake. With the cake. Battle with the cake. With whatever that is. It's the enemy from earlier. Is he who I give the cake? No. But his crown looks different. Yes, with my control crown, it may control any disc-shaped life form. This is the last battle until Lancer's dad. Oh. Oh no! It looks like it's in pain. It looks the same. Yes, the control crown is painful, but I'm certain this creature will feel it relief when it gets the cake. When it sees how much more pain thou will be in. You okay, Narashi? I'm not okay. But I am also okay. Whoa, his name's K-Round? What if his name's K-Rool? Though. King K-Rool. King K-Rool. Susie, you wanna act? Well, what's your idea? Well, have you seen? But yes, I am okay. I'm just like, oh, I am so brain dead. Like, I'm feeling my... I need to take a moment to breathe. Okay, here we go. Let's fight this dude. Well, how do I say this? I kind of need you for this one. That's fine, Susie. I'll help. You want to apologize to it for earlier, right? Nah, I just need you to stay still. Chris, we gotta get that crown off its head. Help me throw Rousey at it. Proceed to determine Rousey's face. Oh, let's see. I press Z. Slide you water. Wait, what? Oh, no. The crown loosened a little. No! Leave! Leave me be. The crown is 20% loose. Okay, let's throw. Let's throw this baby up here. Oh yeah, we got the perfect crown! Yes! The crown greatly loosened. Yeah, clean your legs, baby girl! Legs so hot! 55%! Okay, so we go up. I keep pressing Z like a fool. The crown greatly loosened. Okay, 90%. Okay. So, go. Okay, we got the perfect crown trajectory. I won! Why, brilliant! Just brilliant! I knew you couldst do it, thou great heroes, thou! Thou seest, that was merely a friendly test of thine abilities! But thou hast won, and now nothing blocks thine path! I, personally, could not be less of an obstruction! But you... Luck be with you, heroes! I guess that's it then. Okay. Let's go back. Okay. Oh, it's 5:30. I guess it's time for me to... end the stream. Even though I didn't get the cake, as it was the stream trying to get the cake. I will look up a guide or something to get the cake because I am not proceeding in this until I get that cake. It is it's revenge. It's not revenge, but it's go back to your shop. Okay, I will go back to the shop. I gotta reclaim my glory. I am the Duke of Puzzles, Rules Card. My hobbies include calligraphy, I'm sorry, Nanashi. It's okay. I'm the one that is the dummy. It is me. I can't process information. By the way, no hard feelings about earlier, right? So why do you have worms? Why, of course. I wouldn't sell to my compatriots, the heroes of legend. Only your art, but a test of your heroic resolve. Rouxls is always on the winning side. Thou can bet on that. Is the king a terrible man, an awful monarchy? Never liked death to that guy, really. But you're married to him. I just envision death, perhaps. If I accepted this high-ranking position, I could assist to overthrow him from the inside. No, I am Boo Boo the Fool. We are both Boo Boos the Fools. The Boo Boos the Fools is us. But I am very grateful for you trying to help me. What? Cannot thou conceiveth as my plan? Perhaps my wording ought a bit harsh earlier. The king's offspring is a darling. Strange and irritating darling. When his father does not cook, his son yells like a baby bird until I feed him worms. Oh, is that why you have worms? Is this what it means to be high ranking? Okay, I'll get some more Rouxls Rouxls then. Okay, for real though. Okay, for real now though, we'll end the stream here. I am sorry. I'm sorry for the stream. I was being a fool. I should have looked up a guide, but I was like, I can do this. I can do this, but okay, next time we will get that cake delivered. We will make sure of it. Next time we will not be the fools. Next time we will win.
Yeah, I hope that cheered you up a bit.
Yes, it did. I mean, I'm not down. I was just being like, oh, I'm so dumb. This isn't fun to watch me. But yes, thank you for coming. I was like, no, I am also full. We're both fools. But yes, thank you for being with me, Mama. I am sure that it was frustrating to be with me. Please, I'll take the L. We both take the L. We both take the Death Note L. L dude. I forgot what his last name was. Anyways, we'll see.